In September 1980, Jerry Scalise and Art Rachel flew into London and left a week later with the Marlborough Diamond. As soon as they landed back in Chicago, they were arrested as they stepped off the plane. To read more about my story of the monk, the brain and the Marlborough Diamond, in Mitzi Szereto's The Best New True Crime Stories, Well-Mannered Crooks, Rogues and Criminals, check out the link in the comments.